it. You have sexual needs, desires.
You want to. You need to. Do it for you.
When was the last time you did something for you? We all know it's just a physical thing. It's not like you're going to leave your wife.
Look at it this way. It'll make your relationship stronger in the end. What she doesn't know won't hurt her.
You'll appreciate your wife more.
If you play your cards right, you might even learn a few things.
And believe me, your wife will thank you later.
I'm not telling you anything that you don't already know.
You are nothing but a slave to the government.
They're stealing your money, your hard-earned money.
So why do you even need to pay taxes? They're nothing but a scam. And who's gonna know? Do you think the IRS has time to go after a little guy like you? They're way too busy tailing the big fish. Besides, paying taxes is un-American. Remember what our forefathers said, no taxation without representation. And right now, your elected officials are not doing a very good job of representing you.
What has the government done for you?
Think about it. Who needs your money more? You or filthy rich Uncle Sam? Hey, I'm not telling you anything that you don't already know. Everyone has a vice. Sometimes you just need to take a step back from reality. You work hard. You deserve to enjoy your life. Take a drink. Have a smoke. So you spend some time away from your family. Your parents weren't there all the time. You turned out all right, didn't you? Exactly. Don't feel bad. This is what people do. So go ahead. Tip one back. Light one up. Hell, I'm not telling you anything that you don't already know. Stop the prayers. Hit the snooze. You'll go next week. Hell, don't even go at all. If God is everywhere, why should we even go to church if he's sitting right next to you on the couch? Who even knows if there is a God anyway? The church is nothing but a farce, a way to judge you. You have to take control of your own life. You are your only judge. Save yourself the headache. Do something more valuable with your time. And if there is a God, he'll forgive you. Hey, I'm not telling you anything that you don't already know.
Rules were meant to be broken. This country was founded by men who dared to break the rules. In fact, we break them all the time. Didn't you ever speed, take a sip of alcohol before you were 21, have an expired license, fail to curb your dog? It doesn't make you a criminal. You're still a good person. Laws are merely suggestions. Live life the way that you want to. Do it for you. Hell, I'm not telling you anything that you don't already know.